all of us collectively at this point are at a tremendous inflection point as it relates to technology and technological revolutions.
The benefit of coming to things like this is seeing some really great speakers.
I think it's interesting to get a diversity of perspectives.
I think the big question, the big challenge out there as we go through this fundamental change in the nature of IT that every company has to deal with is whether you're going to be a disruptor or one of the disrupted.
So in contrast to Nick, who just gave you the vision, maybe some of the history and the future of cloud computing, I'm going to talk to you about reality.
I enjoyed very much the Nick Carr presentation.
Dr. Weber from Amazon, the CTO of Amazon, I think he was very good, very pragmatic, very focused.
It lets people have much more control over their information, much more control over their work, and therefore get the right people in the right conversations to work most effectively.
If we're going to move a button to the right a little bit in Gmail, we'll release it to 0.1% of people for 10 minutes and have a few million data points about how people react to that.
What's useful is just seeing what products and technologies are coming onto the market and trying to get an idea as to, I suppose, where the industry is going.
I think there's a real opportunity here for senior IT decision makers like ourselves to embrace this sort of technology and drive it, not just drive it in terms of what we do within our organizations, but drive these embryonic service providers in terms of what we want.
And the visionaries always are interested in going early for competitive advantage, and the conservatives are always interested in never going. They tend to move when the land underneath them moves, right? And pragmatists are always trying to figure out when to go at the right time.
That opportunity to sort of step outside my normal work environment and, you know, sit alongside peers.
The scope and scale of what's happening in the cloud now, I think it's absolutely fascinating.
It's really giving us a lot to think about.
The things that you can do in email, in calendaring, in office productivity have surpassed what you might know as the current state of the art. And it's the cloud, the capabilities and the power that the cloud brings you of giving that all to you at a very low cost and with that constant stream of innovation.
Cloud computing plays an extremely important role in bringing the attention of the IT department to business issues that matters and not the issues that really should just be in the background.
I'm finding it very thought-provoking. I think it has a lot of impact for business.
There's a lot of smart people here, both the people up on the stage speaking and the people in the audience, and being able to mingle with them and talk to them and hear about their own experiences is really a great opportunity.
Are we riding this technology continuum or are we not riding this technology continuum? That is the question for every one of us in this room. Because if you're not riding this technology continuum, your competitor is. Because they have to do things at a lower cost. They have to do things easier to use, and they have to be more competitive than you are.
You never get a chance to reflect in modern business. And so what a day like today is for, between the inputs and the conversations, there's also just some time for reflection to think, well, where are we? And you know, is it time for me to reset the bar, or is it, should I stay the course?
Welcome to the wine tasting part of your day, which hopefully is going to prove an enjoyable event for you.
To yourself would be great.